Hollywood, California. City of smoke and mirrors and bullshit. City will chew you up, man.
I think at the time, being a VJ on MTV, it's kind of like what you're doing. It was also the age I was, and I had never done anything like it. That was probably the funnest time of my life, because I was in my early 20s and I was just thrown into this arena of interviewing, you know, Howard Stern and Jackie Chan and Tupac and all these people. I'm like, how the hell did I even get here? So I think that time was fun, but that hosting thing for me only could go so far, so that led to acting. Probably the biggest job I've had to date was Scary Movie 3, where I played Eminem in the movie. So people like that come to see the show, they're like, wait, I'm confused, is that the dude who played Eminem as in the movie but he's rapping in real life? Like, they don't know what's going on. So I kind of like to play that angle, like, is that the fucking guy? Like, what's happening here, you know? So I just sort of like to bug people's head out a little bit, you know, like, people come up, because I, like, for instance, a sitcom that I did 8 years ago, reruns on, like, ABC Family. So my new fans that had no idea that I have an acting career will hit me up and be like, dude, what are you doing? We saw you on some fucking shitty sitcom. What are you selling out? Like, I'm like, that was 8 years ago. They have no idea. So, like, it's kind of cool to, like, fuck with people's heads like that. After doing television and film, you know, in the industry, you kind of always want to reinvent yourself, like, in anything, you know? It's like, it's just good to always do something fresh and different. So what started off as a side project, which was my music, which was between acting jobs, has now kind of taken up more of my time. Now I'm doing acting gigs between the music. It kind of was always changing and evolving into different career paths. And so I'm having fun right now. Like, there's something really cool about being on stage and rocking a crowd live. Like, I do stand-up comedy, and that's kind of the same thing. Like, the live reaction is a lot more rewarding than being on a set for 3 months and then going to see an hour and a half movie. And it's just, it's an immediate response, and you know, it's live. And I feel that that's a lot more, just a better feeling. You know, the process of making a song, going into the studio, we'll go into the studio, 3 hours later we have a cool song, we're bumping it in our car, and we're just like, it's such a quick turnaround. Whereas a movie or a TV show is such a long process, and it's not as creative. Stand here, say this line, face that way, no, say it like this, you know, it's pretty limited. Whereas now I just do whatever the fuck I want. No one's gonna tell me what to write, you know? Like, I talk about having sex with animals, I talk about fucking, you know, it's just like, there's no rules, like, whatever I wanna do, which is, that freedom is fucking, as a creative person, is the best, you know?
Everybody love Raymond, but no one love me. I'm a washed up VJ, roaming the streets. I'm holding my meat, cause ain't no hoes ever recognizing me. I'm finished, Popeye without the spinach. Career over, it's ridiculous.